exhale. Five, come up. Lurus. All the way, come up, sit up. Okay, fantastic. You feel something here?
Yeah.
Why we felt that? Now, need to understand, right? We felt this because this is stiff. When this part is stretching, this is the neighbor muscle, right? It is not helping it. It is all alone. So this has to struggle. The moment this opens, this will not sakit anymore. And if this sakit, what does that mean? This means the neighboring muscle, your lower back is stiff also. So eventually you are walking towards the way when you will feel the lower back pain. I'm not making you afraid. So don't take it in that way. But if you want to solve this problem that you never go in your life to that area of pain, then you have to work from now. Better you start now than it get late. Same thing if this part is stiff. This part is stiff. The joint, this part, gluteus medius is also stiff. It means it's going down all the way here to your knee through your IT band, iliotibial band. It means in future, this is also getting a bit at risk. That's why after 40, a lot of people feeling knee pain, lower back pain, especially those who sit long hours on the chair. Exactly, so this pose will help you. Now, change the leg position, switch, other side. Okay, I want someone to be a model with me, demo. Who is? Dinar, you are ready, right?